After a long way from home, can't sleep at night. Grab your telephone, something just ain't right. That's evil. Evil is going on wrong.
Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon, Max.
Yeah, good afternoon.
And we need to kick off this afternoon with breaking news. It's always good to bring you breaking news here on TalkSport.
Breaking news on TalkSport.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, beautiful.
Now, for those of you that aren't on Twitter, you may not be aware of this, but Max, break us some news.
Yeah, well, I got the chance to do one of those personal news
klaxons.
Mm. Listeners will know that Mrs. Rushton is Australian, hence this... that lovely version of Waltzing Matilda.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm moving to Australia.
You are?
I'm going to Australia to host the Champions League for Australian television, which in a way is good because it's on early in the morning there. I'm much better in the mornings than the evenings.
Well, I've noticed that because you're not great in the afternoons, to be honest.
So do you know what's nice about putting it out on Twitter? Mm. Well, one thing was, congratulations, Max, was the seventh highest trend.
Was it really?
And I was like, this is extraordinary. But that kid who's been sleeping in a tent for 2 years is also called Max. So that had nothing to do with me.
Oh, okay.
I'll ride on his coattails.
And Brian Jacks was trending earlier on today. So, you know, Brian Jacks, you and Max.
But what is nice is you know, people say nice things to you. All you need to do is emigrate, and then people say nice things to you on social media.
Put the guy to see the back of you.
Exactly. It's like I've died. So it's really nice to see that actually some people like me. What is very nice is that the bosses at TalkSport are very kindly... said I can carry on doing Saturdays and Sundays.
Yeah.
So I will still be doing the warm-up with Charlie and still be doing the warm-up with Barry.
What time will that be then?
That will be 6 p.m. on a Saturday and 8 p.m. on a Sunday.
Well, that's fine, isn't it?
I'm not going to lie about
you're not great in the evenings,
well, no,
are you?
I realised I said that at the wrong time, just in case the boss was listening and see him over there. But no, when I'm bad in the afternoon and then I really pick up
Between 6 and 8, you're on fire.
So, yes, but I won't be doing this anymore.
No.
Because that is the middle of the night.
Yeah, that was always...
And, you know, like, I've really enjoyed it. Like, I hope,
well,
you know,
we've enjoyed having you, but you came in at a difficult time when Andy's wife was ill, and it was much appreciated.
Yeah, and, you know, hopefully, and, you know, Andy, we know we'll be back at some point, and Charlie's going to come in, and he's great, and you'll have, you'll have more
Ollie's
competition.
Ollie's gone very Route 1 with the music.
Yeah, I'd expect nothing less from TalkSport. You'll have more competition on the birthday spread.
Yeah, because he's very good at it, Charlie, isn't he?
But look, it's an amazing opportunity, and my wife has been trying, you know, she's paints pictures of Melbourne on a sort of daily basis, so she's been trying to get home, and she's sacrificed a lot for my career, so it is exactly the right thing to do. It's all happened very quickly. Are you just fading me out now? Is that what happened? I'm trying to make an earnest point.
He's on the verge of emotion, and we're getting skippy.
Anyway, I'm moving to Australia. You'll still hear me on a Saturday and Sunday.
Yeah.
I'm still doing the podcast. So I'm still around, and people who listen in Australia will be able to watch me on TV doing the Champions League. So
that's
my news.
You'll be the Gary Lineker of Australian Champions.
Yeah.
Oh, Gary's not doing that now, though, is he?
Jake Humphrey. I'd rather be the Gary Lineker. I'll be whoever they are, whoever you want me to be. But also, because the Champions League sort of runs until December and then, you know, finishes in May, I'll be back in the UK to do that run through Christmas where I do every show.
Yeah.
And so for the people who are prepared to work
at Christmas.
The people who don't like me, this is great news. Fascinating to see the text board now. It'll be mixed, won't it? But there we are.
Yeah.
Culverhouse and Autobiography Wars will still be on top.
And I'd like to think just maybe you would get up early hours of the morning just for old time's sake and play one birthday spread if I'm off to take on Charlie for
100%.
Or they could pre-record it.
I
wouldn't like that. But
I really will miss the birthday spread.
Yeah.
It sounds ridiculous. It was in my thought when I put two pieces of paper together going, what am I going to miss? What's good about here? Should we go? Shouldn't we? Dan the Fulham fan says, Max, you have a career? ? Thanks very much. Kev says, you do realise you're going to have to take Barry with you as he cannot be left to his own devices.
Yeah.
I've offered him the chance. So listen, that's my news.
Well, congratulations.
Thanks very much.
Good luck.
We've
enjoyed having you with us.
Yeah, look, I think this is a brilliant radio program. You know, I've tried to drag it down to my... as you have noticed when we do the text topic, have you ever raced a celebrity?
Yeah.
But look, I think it's a brilliant radio show. And I'll listen to the podcast.
Yeah, look,
okay.
I'm not expecting you to get up 3 o'clock
I'll
in the morning.
Listen to the podcast.
Yeah.
After a long way from home, can't sleep at night, grab your telephone, Something just ain't right. That's evil. Evil is going on wrong. I am warning you, brother. You better watch your happy home.